Can you think of a planet that is known for moving fast, but you would have no luck if you were there and needed water? That might sound crazy, but join me as I have you covered with my top 5 fun facts about Mercury as we explore space. Taking a look at our solar system with fact number 1. One of the 8 planets, Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun and only takes 88 days to orbit around the Sun. Like other planets in our solar system, fact number 2 is where the name Mercury came from. Mercury received its name from the ancient Roman era, being named after the messenger of the Roman gods, Mercury. That is because it goes around the Sun so fast and moves quickly like the Roman god, Mercury. Living on Earth going from day to night is pretty fast, but not on Mercury. With fact number 3, it deals with how long a day is on Mercury. When looking at the rotation of Mercury, it rotates very slowly, taking 59 days to turn on its axis going from day to night. Looking at fact number 4, it gets really hot on Mercury. With Mercury being so close to the Sun, temperatures are said to reach around 400 degrees Celsius. But at night, at least it cools down to around 180 degrees Celsius. With our final fact of the day, if you were on Mercury and needed water, you would be in trouble. With fact number 5, of course the heat on Mercury is crazy hot. But if you are in need of water, don't look to find any on the surface of Mercury. When looking at the rocky surface of Mercury, it is like the surface of our own moon, and there is no water present. Okay friends, that's all from me. And I hope you enjoyed my top 5 fun facts about Mercury as we explore space.